Little Country Oyster Connoisseur John Woolley.
We are number one. We have the vinaigrette. It is smooth and buttery with an underlying sweetness, followed by the Bel du Jour. It is full of meat with a sweet, briny, and smooth, nutty features. The Wakoitaqua top. Salty. And the East Beach.
So do they make like a TV at the
He's making a video.